What did you get for Christmas? A MetaQuest 2 or a MetaQuest 3? Well, I was pretty curious myself. Are you on Quest 2 or Quest 3? 3? You got the Quest 2?
Yes.
Did you get a Quest for Christmas? Did you upgrade?
Huh?
Quest 2 or Quest 3?
Quest 2.
A lot of people forgot to turn off the mute feature on their headset. Did you get a headset this year? Did you get a Quest 2 or a Quest 3? 3? 1? Quest 1? Dang. The Quest 2 surprisingly had a bunch of new users, but...
There are 1,000 possible color codes in Gorilla Tag, but these are the best ones. Color code number 1 is 699. If you see somebody using this color code, they're probably really good at the game. It makes you stand out a lot, so anybody using it is so good that they don't even need camouflage. That, or they just want to look like J-Man Curly. Color code number 2 is 820. If you see somebody using this color code, they're usually really bad at the game, because anybody that uses this color code is just trying to blend in with the lava monkeys. And the last color code is 999. If you use this color code, you're racist.
This is how to get to tutorial in the new Gorilla Tag Clouds revamp update.
Once you're here, you're just gonna go in it, and then turn it sideways, and go over here, point downwards, just like that. And see? You're gonna do this. You're gonna get caught. You're gonna hold it like that, and like this, and go down. And then, you'll spawn in tutorial. By the way, you know that you're gonna get to tutorial when your glider disappears. And you should be up here. You can prank your friends and troll them. And yeah, it's just pretty fun up here. I helped you. Why don't you help me get to 1.2k by the end of the month? See ya!
New Gorilla Tag mechanic has just been found by my friend K9. And you might be wondering, what is it? Well, it's better I just show you. Yo! What you just saw Elliot do is called the spider spin, and I'm gonna be teaching you how to do it. The first step is you're gonna wanna make sure your turn speed is all the way to 9. And you also wanna make sure your hertz is as high as possible. And once you do that, you're gonna wanna come to this tree right here on stump. And then you're gonna wanna put one hand all the way out in front of you and one all the way behind you. You're gonna wanna do that position and spin while you're on the wall. So it'll look like this. You guys literally can't even see me anymore, I'm gone. And the coolest thing about it is you can even do it on the slippery walls. Look, I'm literally on the slippery walls doing it. Oh, I fell, but still. Also, don't abuse this in public lobbies, because you could get banned.
So y'all already know that I have the best vertical in Gorilla Tag. But one thing you guys did not know is that I'm crackled at slip slap. Like, just look at this. Bro, I could literally slip slap from there all the way over there. Here's proof. Yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two? Wow! Oh my god! Holy crap! Woo! There's also another thing that you guys did not know, and that is, I'm also the fastest in Gorilla Tag. Here's proof. So if you just come to this open area, like no long arms and no speed boost obviously, and I'm super fast. Y'all see that epicness? Holy crap. My game is glitching so bad right now. Holy crap! What the freak?
These three players are Sapphire, except one is Bronze. Can you figure out which one it is? First up, we got Blue. Let's see your vert. Alright, not bad. Now we got Light Green. Let's see your run and your vert. Wow, that was very clean. Next up, we got Dark Green. Let's see your run. Tell me who you think the bronze is in the comments below.
I'm literally the best in the lobby.
Bro, what are you juking?
Ain't no way. Bro, ow, I'm taken.
Fuck you, Sadie. Bad bitch, and she from Chinatown. Hop no whip, good ass fast as your pounds. Put my gas and I'll be serving other pounds. Give me sipping on any another 40 going down like. Up, always got my chopstick. That's coming super, but I don't need a sidekick. That's that sidekick, yo, bitch. Shawty sucking in my dick. And my finger on the street, we ain't even hit a click. Bad bitch, and she from Chinatown. Hopping up with, get out fast, slide your pounds. Smoke on my gas, and I'll be serving other pounds. Give me sipping on any another 40 going down. Like, strapped up, always got my chopstick.
Did tickle lean with a lean. Sleeping on the G's is a bean. Got me going jeans, cause I'm cool with. All the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet.
I am betraying the minigames, kids.
Bruh.
Wee!
No. Wait, you're actually in the hospital though. No. Yo. I got out the leash, told that boy to get low. I got your bitch favorite song on TikTok. I'm in your house, posted with a big look. I got a shooter, you looking like Baby Santana. He kinda little with some dreadlocks. Club 19 with a B-match and head top. I pull out the AK 47, aiming at you, that's a get off. And I got a little nigga wondering like, what is this shit?
Gorilla Tag Cosmetics, I think that should be added to the game in the future. First up, we have a water bottle. Just think about it. All the gorillas be branching and doing all this hard work all day. This would be a great refresher to end the day. And maybe when that beach map comes out, it'll be a good add-on too. Second, this is not really cosmetic, but what if there was like different types of eye colors and eye shapes and everything? That would just be amazing. Because the plain eyes are kind of getting a little bit boring to look at. Also, you might think this cosmetic's already been in the game, but it actually hasn't. And this cosmetic is the mustache. They should really add this to the game because like it's just a really common item. And to wrap it up, we got a banana holdable. I mean, there's already a banana hat. Why can't there just be a banana holdable? And maybe you can eat the banana.
Oh my. My main account's finally in pen. I'm trying to wash off.
What the fuck?
I'm not using sticks. I'm
you can't be touching it!
Where'd my shiny arcs go?
Whoa, what's that color code? Huh?
Bro, wait.
What the hell are you getting out? Oh,
my God! Yo, what's my color code? Alright, yeah, guys. My color code is...
Okay.
It's 0-2-1-4-7-4-8-3-6-4-8. And zero.
What the fuck?
We have just lost two Gorilla Tag moderators and a finger painter. Let me explain. So, Jolene, a Gorilla Tag moderator, has let J-Man Curly play on his VR headset to become a moderator for a day. Now, Lemming, shortly after, found out about this and did not approve of this, so he took away Jolene's moderator role and J-Man Curly's finger painter. Now, another Gorilla Tag moderator, known as Boda, did not like this, so he also got his moderator role taken away. So there are now only 39 finger painters and 7 moderators. What a crazy dang gorilla world. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Speak in a different language to some minigames kid?
Okay, casual guy minigames?
No, for the sea.
Scream, Mom, my fish drowned?
Mom, my fish drowned!
Scream PBBV at one of the mannequins with hats on?
Oh my God! Oh my God! PBBV! 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 It's PBBV!
Hit the gritty.
That's your wife. Queef, ooh, walk on with the heater.
Oh my gosh, my head hurts. Plus, I don't even have any battery left on my VR.
Oh, we don't have the Yogis VR head strap. It has a battery pack, and it's super comfortable.
But isn't the Elite head strap way better from MetaQuest?
Yeah, but I mean, the Elite strap is really expensive, and look at this. That's not good at all. So, the Yogis VR is a way better option. It's way cheaper, it's comfortable, it has a battery on the back. Did I mention it's cheaper?
Oh, I should go get it right now.
Yeah, you should go get it right now. I heard that you get it if you go into the volcano.
Is it really?